Upgraded Parts, a crossout video by Dangerously Incompetent. When you get destroyed in battle, you get to ride along with the enemy who destroyed you for a few seconds. And you can see their survivor's parts, which are the weapon and the other part with the highest power scores on their build. And if they've got a little asterisk in the bottom corner, that means that part is upgraded. But these days, everybody who destroys me seems to have upgraded parts, all upgraded parts. And not just them. The rest of the team, they're full of upgraded parts. Verily, even under battles where you're under level 10 in the engineers, everybody's got upgraded parts. Even though they're all common parts, and you can't upgrade common parts. Nah, something's going wrong here. I'm not going mad. The asterisks definitely denote upgraded part, and I'm certain of this because your profile has the same functionality and everybody else's that you look at. It shows the highest power score weapon and the highest power score other part. And on this build, the goblins are not upgraded, no star. But this iron seal is upgraded for extra durability and radiator efficiency. And show it does show the little star in the bottom left hand corner of the icon of the highest power score other part. So what's going on? Why is everybody's survivor's part carrying an asterisk indicating an upgraded part? Well, I'm sure it's just a mistake, a bug. Definitely not Targem deliberately obfuscating who, out of the people who destroy you, has upgraded their parts for that little bit of extra advantage in battle.